Alright, you guys, so I'm back at it with some more Avengers. Marvel Avengers. So, right now, they had a fight, him and Hulk. And I look at that. So, now we gotta explore the.
Jarvis, why can't I open this?
I'm sorry, Ms. Khan. Emergency lockdown is still in effect. I will need Mr. Stark's assistance to restore normal power.
But he's busy, too busy fighting. Is she over here?
Hulk was gonna smash the place up.
Without the fast response of their defense forces, the Chimera would surely have crashed into Manhattan, doing untold damage to this densely populated city. The Avengers are indeed back, but their motivations are unclear, and their tactics as concerning as ever. Much of America rests uneasy tonight as they wonder where these.
It wasn't their fault. Everyone left. Damn it.
Jarvis, is there a recording of Bruce's interrogation of Monica?
Certainly, miss. You can access it in the interrogation antechamber. If I may be so bold, Miss Khan, what do you hope to find in the interrogation footage?
I don't know. I have to try something. Maybe she slipped up.
Why? Why? Everything was going good. Of course, something just had to hit the fucking fan. I understand Bruce's statement. It's insane that they were a dangerous
Hey,
world
he's the
because.
Real enemy. I wish Bruce and Tony could see that.
I understand their argument. On one side, I agree with Tony. They're not dangerous because they're helping people. But the other side, I also agree with them. They're dangerous because they're people that are with higher authority. Let's say injustice happened in this world. Who's the Batman in this realm? Tony? Tony would have been. I don't know.
Looks like those SHIELD guys did their best to fend them off. At least they have their priorities straight.
That's what I'm saying. Is that. What if that was the case? What if that's what happened? Like, what if that happened? What would happen in this world?
Huh. Dented. Bruce was pretty mad.
It's because Bruce isn't that type of person. He can't look into the person that he loves the most and stare at them with cold, dead eyes.
Okay. Interrogation footage. There's gotta be a clue here somewhere.
Let me guess. You're planning a big reveal at the Adaptoid launch.
Come on, Monica, give me something.
Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab. The Adaptoids will launch, Bruce. Saving the world requires sacrifice!
Ugh, this is useless. I just want to talk to my dad.
Calling Yusuf Khan.
No, don't. Jarvis, I didn't mean to.
Hello? Beta, is that you? Commander, if you're there, I miss you so much. Look, I'm not angry. I just want you to come home. I'm sorry. I should never have told you to hide your powers. Perhaps you're scared, a little unsure. The important thing is that you always stay true to yourself. I love you, Beta.
I love you more.
He gave you clues. Review the thing. Go over it again. Take it slow this time without rush. Take a deep breath. Focus on what you're looking for.
The adaptoids will launch. Scour the earth. You will not find our lab. Scour the earth. You will not find our lab. Scour the earth. You will not scour the earth.
Scour the earth. That's it. Of course, the satellite. The satellite.
Smart.
Avengers, if you can hear me, I think I found a clue. Look, I know I messed up. I wanted to blame AIM so bad for what happened to me on A-Day, it blinded me. But Cap must have had a good reason for what he did. I know it. People believe in the Avengers. Not just because of your cool powers, but because no matter how bad things get, no matter how much you disagree, you always come together. Don't you get it? Your differences are your greatest superpower. I was just some weird kid from Jersey who didn't fit in. But you saw me for who I really was. You accepted me. There's still a bad guy out there who wants to hurt the world. But we can stop him. Good isn't a thing you are. It's a thing you do.
Where the fuck did you get this jacket from?
I shouldn't have said.
I get it.
Altitude, dry ice. Look, I'm not very good at. I'm sorry, so. So, you found a clue?
Yeah, it's the interview. Listen.
Scour the earth. You will not find our lab.
Okay.
Monica's right. The lab's not on Earth.
I'm not following.
Okay, when I was captured, Monica and Tarleton had this argument. Tarleton had to leave the room. And then Monica pulled up the coordinates to this satellite called Ambrosia.
Ambrosia? That was a SHIELD biomedical research project. AIM must have acquired it during the takeover.
It would be a great place to hide proof of inhuman experiments, right?
If you wanted to study inhumans on the cellular level, Zero gravity be a perfect place to do it.
Good job.
Okay, so we know where we need to go. We just need a way to get there.
Project Starbooster. As I recall, you abandoned it because you couldn't generate enough acceleration in the auxiliary rockets.
Yeah. No need to bore everyone with the details. That was before I had access to Mr. Shrinky.
Jarvis, get Pym on the phone. We need a way to get up to this space lab. He's the only one who can help.
Oh, so contacted Miss... Fuck. Doc, I contacted Hank, bro. You don't interest me. No, but where's Spider-Man? You said I can meet him on the helicarrier. Where is he? You guys lied. Wow, I can't believe I'm starting a mission.
What?
Please tell me this is a social call.
Yeah, it is. I'd like to socialize with a few of your Pym particles. Need to shrink down and accelerate.
Well, then you'll need to break into a high security AIM facility. Ever heard of Meridian?
You're gonna have a hard time getting in. That place is no joke.
Widow?
I gotta say, you give a hell of a speech when you're pissed at us.
Look, we were idiots.
As much as I love your squirming, it sounds like we've got work to do. I can get us to Meridian.
Us?
We're in this together, right?
No time to lose.
What about Thor? Thor just came into the fucking party and now he's gone? What? Okay. There we go. No. I guess I have to be this. Yeah, this seems about right. Launch! Sweet, man, look at that. I wonder how we're all in the jet right now. This is how I want to know.
AIM confiscated all my research when I was captured. They haven't figured out how to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Oh yeah,
okay.
That's pretty short.
There aren't a lot of ways into Meridian. I think our best bet will be to hijack one of their hypercircuit trains and take it directly to the heart of the operation.
I can hack the trains, but it'll leave the anthill exposed. AIM will be able to pinpoint our location. You'll need to hurry.
So we go in loud and smash the base up. Good. I prefer the direct approach.
I would prefer the direct approach with the strong in the front. But you do what you gotta do with what you have. You have the Hulk. You have you. Miss Marvel and Black Widow. Black Widow is the stealthiest person that could probably sneak in the bed. Those two could probably cause a distraction going loud. Those two could probably sneak into the back.
In all my time undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
Where is it at? Oh, it's on the other side, so.
You nervous about using Pym's particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his Pym particles are unstable on their best day. If he can get it working, it might be just what we need, so... let's say, hoping for
what
a miracle.
The fuck happened?
You know I can
Marvel.
Still hear you, right? Ah, oh, crap, Nat. We did it again. Sorry! Changing channels.
We can access the nearby equipment bunker if we shut down its energy nodes.
Enemies engaged, y'all!
How am I supposed to get this guy out? Oh. Okay. This? What am I supposed to do? Trying to find. Didn't, as much as I would like to get that one guy out, there's just not enough time, man. Either that opened that for me, or I gotta dip out, you know? I mean, I'll probably do it like on my other run. As much as I would like to free him, I don't have time. I'll probably have to do it on my next one. Right now, we got a main mission to do.
There's the hypercircuit station. It's protected by a force field. Destroy the field's power source and I'll hack into their system to call a train.
Understood.
That's not gonna cut it.
Go. stay. Stay in one spot. What the fuck?
That's not good. I don't like the sound of that. Running into some serious firewalls here. I need more time.
On it. Just get us that train.
Oh, shit.
I'm beaming with pride! Light up!
Sorry, man. Damn it, I was aiming the wrong way. Oh.
Ready for you, but the whole place is on alert now.
We'll deal.
Choo choo! All aboard!
Really?
Fucking Tony, man. Miss Marvel was too slow.
Damn it! AIM has been spotted near the anthill. We need that particle sample ASAP.
We may be out of time, Hank.
Not yet.
We're almost there. Let's get what we came for.
Can't move around. What's this? I face the earth. Getting ready for anything. Be prepared, guys. be prepared for combat.
There's Meridian.
Holy crap, the AVs have been busy.
I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your hub.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
You guys are cute.
Oh, what the...
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my hacks to their systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
Oh my god, man.
I don't know if we can get back to you in time.
Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back. Okay, I'm sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Teleport? Oh, this should be interesting.
Please hurry before they reach us.
Go. Let's see what we're here for, guys. What do you think talking on? I died? Holy shit, I died. What the fuck? I died? Where is the God of Thunder when you need him? Well, not really. It's just that I was being alert and I was just fucking around.
There's Meridian.
Holy crap, the AVs have been busy.
I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
Ah, you guys are cute.
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my hack to their systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
Even if we do find it, I don't know if we can get back to you in time.
Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back. Okay, I'm sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the Ando.
Teleport?
Wow.
Oh, this should be interesting.
Please hurry before they reach us.
Why don't you guys take a break?
I was looking for help because literally that's why.
A little help, please.
Come on. Don't pay attention to me. Nope. Damn it.
I'm in my unity!
Oh shit. Dude, this is gonna be hard. Is it because my character's weak right now? That's probably why. Literally, that's probably why. Probably just need to not upgrade, but equip the new things I have.
There's Meridian.
Holy crap, the AB.
Because look, my health power, no, my power's low. You see, and I have no thing, so. Hmm. This is probably gonna make a big difference, honestly. Good ones. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Actually, I'm missing one. What? Wait, hold up. I'm missing a costume. Man, stupid.
Been busy. I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD.
That's stupid.
That's
man.
Why I love you, Jarvis.
Aw, you guys are cute.
I had a conscience.
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like Aim has traced my hack to their systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
Even if we do find it, I don't know if we can get back to you in time.
Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back. Okay, I'm sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill. Please hurry before they reach us.
Where's your operative?
He should be there.
There.
Avengers, hurry! Where's the PIM particle?
Get us back to the anthill now. They need our help.
We'll need it on the front lines. Hold tight. This might be a rough ride. Thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. PIM.
What is this place?
Hey, resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house close to the anthill.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me.
Makes sense why now everything wants to collapse.
Avengers, get out there and buy us some time.
What the hell's going on?
Just keep it busy. I'll join you when I can.
Hopefully you're able to join us in battle like that.
All right, the Avengers are here. Let's do this.
Are you expecting to? Oh. What the fuck is that? Bad for my team, man.
The side vents are overheating. Target them.
There's a head. Down, my God, good. Shit.
The side vents are vulnerable again.
Oh my God, bro, that's a lot of... become. Stop moving, fucker. This is good for brute force, but not for targeted attack.
Down again. Target the eyes.
Come on. Damn it. Hurry up.
Don't look directly at the face, kid!
Hell yeah. That was the... That's like a big ass spider, bro.
In your face, Abe!
Sir, I'm detecting a massive teleport signature.
What the fuck? Oh,
damn it!
Hank, evacuate the Ed Hill, now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked!
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small.
It's still deadly.
Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
$5. He says you owe me one, I'll take $5. Literally, man.
Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the PIM particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be careful.
I'll do my best.
I like how he says, I know you won't listen, but be careful. I'll do my best. Fuck, man. Imagine that shit. He was right. Even though it wasn't ready, he still delivered it. Test it, because your enemies will never wait for you to be ready. Everything has a time. Everything has fucking... I don't know what it is. I'm trying to say time, yeah, it's like you don't have enough time. Especially when you're in war like that. So there was no time. You had to make it fast, do it quickly, and bam. Done.
Here are the particles Dr. Pym promised. Good luck, Iron Man.
Thanks. I'm gonna need it.
What exactly is this Starboost thing?
Meet me in the tech lab, kid, and see for yourself.
Where's Thor? Okay, talk to
her. You've got one hell of a mission ahead, Tony.
Only one anxiety attack confident. Pretty sure everything's tuned to perfection.
Pretty sure?
Sorry, that came out wrong. What I meant to say is, everything's gonna be fine. Thanks for worrying that.
Come on. You need the option. There we go.
Reviewing the schematics, by the way.
Yeah, my pleasure. Would hate to see you go up in smoke.
If I do, I'll try to blow up out of sight and off the comms.
Stay safe, Tom.
It's not gonna let me talk to her, is it? Nope.
Good luck, Tony.
Thanks, Nat.
I don't need it.
Ooh. Every test I did before ended badly. But with this new miniaturized accelerator, I have a shot.
That's cool. But this is where I'll end the video. Girl. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.